Thank you. Yeah, that's the case. Those guys are both so tall guys. I traveled. I snowboarded with Devin last night. And he was asking what I am. But it's just so ironic that you've got this guy who has the biggest moment. Moment in your program's history, and next year he's going to be playing for the opposition.
That is unbelievable. Yeah. That's just a whole new dimension of coaching. He's been so brutal.
I'll tell you what, I was in a position where I was at the University of Mexico, and when I had my kind of my breakthrough to get my ACP funds, it was in between my junior and senior year, and I could have easily effective shot, and it's the best decision I ever made in my life to stay put and to stick with, you know, my crew. I was so happy that I didn't make it through because, you know, business guys from the team are, you know, bigger platform buddies and friends, and it would have just all been, not that they wouldn't have been my friends, it just would have been not the same. But unfortunately, someone that kind of keeps you building on you and you go through the trenches and you know your guys, so that's a big number. It's really good.
Because I remember, because I was the same thing. I was in softball tournament, and I was playing the World Team Tennis. It was the first time they made drafts and stuff like that. And I got drafted by Phoenix. How they were.
Right.
And the other guy that got drafted, he was a friend of mine, you know, Butch Wallace. His dad, Ken, was the teacher. So. And so Butch left us in the summer. It really got to shape up the whole coaching.
And if you lost the if you were to know, I mean, he's with Rotini, and then Devin, my friend, these guys, I mean, they are just as true as you could be at TCU. I mean, they both basically left. I mean, Rotini was with USDA up in Carson, and Devin was doing kind of his own thing, but basically packed up shop. Thank you.
Thank you.
sleep as everybody else does. Good. I gotta call you back. Okay.